That means they accept me now. Even I think the whole world of the Muslim accept me.
Saya sebenarnya tidak sangka yang post saya ini boleh menjadi viral sebegini. Setiap minggu saya akan sering ke Masjid Al-Mawaddah untuk solat Jumaat saya. Dan saya akan lihat Uncle Steven di luar masjid. Dia akan menyusun sipa-sipa di sana.
When I see him, I don't seem to notice the jemaah acknowledging his efforts. I saw him drenched in sweat in the hot sun. I decided to ask him, "Hey, what are you doing here?" You know. And that's when, you know, I begin to recognize his good efforts.
I find out here, the Buangkok Mosque, for arrange the shoe, then traffic control. I come and find out a lot of prayer. Come here, got shoe, go back to work or go home, the shoe is sick. Then they need a lot of place for the prayer to pray. I say I don't come here ask for money. They say no. We know you don't want money. You not come here ask for money. If you come here ask for money, you don't work like that.
Saya merasa amat terharu terhadap Uncle Steven. Why? Because he's a non-Muslim and he most likely has not been exposed to the faith that we are in. And such small acts of kindness encourages us in terms of our diversity here in Singapore.
I came in, there was this person, he was gathering slippers. Without him, I think the place here could be very messy lah.
Dah tua-tua, kadang-kadang susah nak cari slipper, kadang dia dah banyak kan dekat masjid tu. Mungkin dia nak menyenangkan orang.
Asalkan dia buat tu dengan ikhlas, kita sepatutnya sambut baik lah. Semoga dia dapat kebaikan lah daripada amal baik dia.
Us living in Singapore, we have multi-race, multi-religion as well. When we see an opportunity or a chance to approach another race or even another religion, that we should take that opportunity and seize it, because if we do not see that, then the opportunity is just lost. My message to Uncle Steven is that I hope that you can continue your good efforts to the community, even though it's in front of hundreds of people of a different faith. And I look forward to in future that you'll be rewarded for your good efforts.
They need a lot of place to pray. I feel that they very like me and then very welcome me. That means they accept me now. Even I think the whole world of the Muslims accept me.